Torres. I'm the sole survivor of the DSV Intrepid. Everyone else is gone.
I don't know how I'm getting out of this one, Mama.
Mayday, Mayday, this is Kaya Torres. Please respond. Mayday, Mayday, this is Lieutenant Kaya Torres. Please respond. Cosmic beings. Space pirates. Come on, throw me a bone here. This is Lieutenant Kaya Torres. Please respond.
Hello?
Yes.
Hello?
Yes.
You hear me?
Yes, yes.
You hear me? Can't believe it's so.
Why is the fucking signal so fucking gravity? Survey says 3,543% increase. Yeah, that should work.
Hello, stranger. My name is Kaya Torres. I'm marooned on my life pod. I have a busted ship, and I am circling a black hole against my will. Please send help.
Torres. Wow, real actual person. Wish I could say I'm sitting a rescue crew, but I'm in the same situation you are. Not circling a black hole, though. Did you take a wrong turn? Navigation didn't have the latest. Here's a black hole, you shouldn't fly here update?
Funny.
Honestly, I'm surprised you reached me at all. The atmosphere here. Oh, did I mention I'm on a planet? I'm a cartographer. I make maps for a living. Or I did until I crashed on a rock so massive it won't let me back out. Gravity. Always fun. I've been trying to initiate a proper comm link, but between your gravity problems and mine, we have a serious time displacement going on. Kaya Torres from the doomed Intrepid, if you want an interstellar pen pal, feel free to drop me a line. No one should be alone out there.
So what do I call you? Matt Boy? I've been busy fighting physics. This pod has just enough juice to keep me from getting swallowed up. But if I modify the power flow, I think I can punch my way out of the well. That's the idea, anyway. You don't realize how quiet space can be until you're drifting in it. I thought I'd be okay, but fuck, I could really use a pen pal right now.
You're still there. I wasn't expecting to hear from you again. Hammer. My name is Hammer.
Hammer?
Yes, that's my real, actual name. I think my father wanted me to be a blacksmith or a lawman. Definitely not a cartographer. You hear that? It's a massive sandstorm going on outside my cave. The planet has them constantly. You'd die if you stood in the middle of one. They scare me. Every time. Is fuck a curse word? Fuck. Fuck. A little click at the end. Lovely.
What?
Fuck.
How have you never heard the Glory Witch is the F word? It's fucking timeless. Also, why cartography? Was it to get back at your parents for naming you Hammer?
I wanted to explore. Find places no one had ever seen, be remembered for something when I'm gone. Wow, that sounds really egotistical when you say it out loud, doesn't it? What do you do, Kaya? What's your passion?
I'm an engineer. I tinker, I fix things. When you're a mechanic, you're constantly solving puzzles. Space has the best puzzles.
I've cooked this local abomination of a vegetable 46 different ways. Crispy, steamed, fried, it doesn't matter. It's always disgusting.
At least you don't have to suffer through pre-processed rations and nutritional pills every day. I'm eating a fucking mystery meat. God, I miss meat. Here's a list of foods I wish I was eating. A block of cheddar cheese. An avocado. Actually, just an avocado.
Nah, they're long gone. Yours?
Used to be me and my mom. She was a master mechanic. Lover of puzzles, all-around firecracker. Taught me everything I know. A few years ago, she got meth rash. You're prone to it when you work in the belly of a ship long enough. And the lining in your lungs breaks down, and it's shitty after all. What's your biggest fear, Hammer? You can trust me, I won't tell.
To be forgotten. What's yours?
To die alone. Closer than before. Trying to conserve resources as much as I can. I'm losing ground. Bit by bit. Oh, maybe I should stop trying. One final adventure. My worst ways to go, right? I'm so scared, Hammer.
Hey. Don't give up. I'm not going anywhere. I'll keep my line open, okay? One of us needs to escape.
Hey. Can I get a picture of you? I want to put a face to this voice.
words don't do you justice, Kaya.
Guess what I'm drinking? Vodka.
It's supposed to be for cleaning, but... I have a confession. I have been thinking about you, and I kind of wish I was on that planet right now.
I don't know what vodka is, but I like the mood it's putting you in.
Wait. You don't know what vodka is? How? I'm beginning to wonder if you're real at all. Explain, sir.
Is my sheltered upbringing showing? Figures. This is what I get for being raised on Tremamine.
Tremamine.
I suppose you're going to tell me I wouldn't be fit for a...
Tremamine.
Coupling, either. Let it be known, I am fully knowledgeable in such things, if you were here.
Time out, I've never heard of Tremamine. Is it near Titan? Or Jupiter? Is it one of those weird Jupiter moons no one talks about?
Jupiter? Titan? Kaya, I've memorized every colonized system. I've never heard of those planets. How's that possible?
No fucking way. Hammer, I'm sending you an energy signature. Do a scan on your end, tell me what you find.
Fuck. I found it. But the signal's reversed. What does that mean?
It's the little stuff. It's... the different curse words, it's the different planets, the alcohol. Your messages come in at the same delay every time. What if you heard my broadcast because it's not a black hole at all? I mean, shit, what if it's a wormhole? But not to another spot in the galaxy, it's, to another universe, Hammer. You're in an alternate universe. And I think I can get to you.
Slow down, remember gravity? Even if what you're orbiting isn't a black hole, you could be crushed just by crossing over. I can't fix my bucket of a ship without your help, Kaya. Don't plow into the unknown on a hunch. Don't leave me.
There's nothing left the other way. Not anymore. If I burn full throttle, I can make it to your planet. Someone's gotta save your sorry ass. We're gonna escape together. That's how we solve this puzzle. Hang on, Hammer. I'll see you soon.
Kaya. If you're watching this, it means you finally made it. I'm glad you did. You're probably confused right now. If you want to know the answer, it's gravity. Your favorite subject. You travel through the wormhole. Time on your end slowed down. What you experience in days, well, in the meantime, I tried my best. I did. There's a storm coming in, and I think I want to go for a walk. There's worse ways to go, huh? I waited as long as I could, Kaya. I'm so tired. I left some recordings for you on this terminal. At least one a day. Every day. And hopefully it'll keep you from being so lonely. If you fix my ship and you get off this rock, don't forget about me. I never forgot about you.
Hello, new universe. My name is Kaya Torres.
I'm trapped on a planet in the middle of fucking nowhere. I have two busted ships, and my odds of escaping are terrible. But I'm alive, so if you need someone to talk to, drop me a line. No one should be alone out there.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.